The 2020 Luminary Loppet drew 15,000 skiers and walkers to Lake of the Isles February 1st. Participants spent the evening following the luminaries around the lake and checking out the displays and music. Loppet creator Hal Galvin said the event started 14 years ago.
And you'd ski out here and it was beautiful. It was serene. It was almost surrealistic. It was so peaceful. And I fell in love with it, and the people for the Loppet Foundation fell in love with it, and they just thought, well, this is going to be big.